There's a tree over there called the Surviving Tree, and they found the tree somewhere over there by the South Tower, uprooted, and they took it to the Bronx, planted it in the Bronx, and then in 2010 they put it back over here and planted it over here. And if you actually go up to it, you can see
it's here.
Yeah, you can see where it was burned off, and then when it started growing new, the branches are smooth.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
With Trey, the tour guide,
they did that. Yeah, thank you for doing that.